Today in Blox Roots, I will be showing you how to gain mastery really fast.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So what you're gonna do is actually grind the NPCs near the Sea of Treats Island instead of grinding the actual boss there, which has a lot of health and does a lot of damage, and sometimes you don't even get it in a server, and it's kind of annoying to server hop, so this is an alternative method. And it still gives you some decent XP. It gives you about 700,000 per round. And the boss gives about 2 million.